This is the first time that the Shelby Boss 302 is being shown with the 1970 Quarter Horse. This is a 1969 Shelby Boss 302, the one and only, with the nickname the Boss Shelby. It's the only one that survived 1969, so it's a Boss 302 GT350, so it has the drivetrain, suspension, and engine of a Boss 302. And it went into production 3 days after the Boss 302s went in production, which is April 21st. And then Shelby resigned from Ford, ending the program, and this car survived by an engineer that got it out of Ford. This is the 1970 Quarter Horse. They built 500 1970 Boss 429. And they made two out of the 500 Boss 429s. And they were called a composite car and became nicknamed the Quarter Horse because of the Boss suspension, Shelby front end, XR7 Cougar interior, and body of a Mustang. This car was painted Grabber blue, as was the other one. These are the studio pictures from Ford. And then it was decided to change the car to red from blue, and you can see the Cougar interior. They used the Shelby front end, but Ford had filled all the air ducts and the scoops. They fiberglassed all those in. This is the original hood of this car.